Hello friends and welcome back to another short and easy PowerPoint animation tutorial, and in this video, we are going to make a fractal animated background using oval shapes and spin animation effect. This animation is a replica of Lee Rosma's work at codepen.io. Recently, I had published a video about pseudo rings animation in which we almost used the same technique that we are going to use in this tutorial. The link to this video is also given in the description and in the cards. Here you only need to understand how we designed and placed all these ovals, and then we can easily apply the animation effects in a minute to all these ovals. Let's begin by opening the selection pane first from the Home tab, and there you can see a huge list of grouped objects. If I expand these groups, then you can notice that each of these groups is a combination of 5 oval shapes. To make the concept easier to understand, I have shown grouped objects on the following 4 slides separately according to their sizes. On the second slide, you can see that we are using a group of 4 oval shapes, green, red, yellow, and blue. But as I said earlier and as you can see in the selection pane that there are a total of 5 oval shapes have been used for each group, and one of them has been made hidden using no fill and no outline from the shape format. The 5th oval has been placed in the middle and center of the other 4 ovals, and then we group them together. That way we will have the anchor point in the middle of these ovals, and it will have a perfect rotation. We did the same for the other larger ovals in the following slides. As we need to replicate a lot of these oval shapes, so the important thing to learn here is how we can quickly accomplish that. So, once you have a grouped shape ready, then you can hold down the Control key while dragging and dropping it to make a duplicate. Once you have another duplicate, then to make more duplicates start pressing the Control plus Y key. That way it will start replicating the shapes having the same distance between them. Finally, place all these ovals on a single slide and then apply the spin animation effect. We are applying a time duration of 4 seconds and repeating this effect until the end of the slide. That is what it all takes to create this fractal animated background animation in PowerPoint. You can experiment with effect options like applying smoothness or having different time duration of different size grouped oval shapes. Having the same time duration of the spin effect for all the oval shapes makes a nice loop. Like, if you start starring a single color, like red color ovals, then you can see that they all are moving in conjunction. I hope you will find this tutorial useful and informative. Do let me know by liking, commenting, and sharing this video.